a week of chaos on the railway. So I can't put across all that. Katie Austin is at Waterloo Station in London for us now. Katie, how much disruption is there today?